Dear friends, no woman has ever influenced Christian history so much as that simple maid from Nazareth, whom we have called Mary, the mother of Jesus. Our understanding of her role in the mission of Jesus has grown down the centuries, and it is reflected in the various Marian truths, what we call Marian dogmas. Mary as the mother of Jesus, the Assumption and the Immaculate Conception. So also, ever since the time of the Council of Ephesus, there has been an explosion of devotion to Mary. Love gave her a thousand names, as the poet once said. And these names are reflected in the Litany to Our Lady, as well as in various devotions that we have all over the world. Mary has been for Christians not a distant queen, but someone close to them, a mother close to them, especially in the time of suffering and sickness. The whole history of devotion to Mary and the development of our understanding of her was very beautifully brought out in a book by Hilda Graef, Mary, A History of Doctrine and Devotion, published in 1963 in two volumes, From the Beginnings to the Eve of the Reformation and From the Reformation to the Present Day. It was a standard classic book used in so many seminaries, but it was already outdated. And so in 2009, a new edition, updated one, was brought out by Thomas A. Thompson. It is again in two volumes, beginning with scripture, the very beginnings, right up to the 12th century in volume 1, and in volume 2, from the 12th century right up to today, including Vatican II. We are grateful to Thomas A. Thompson for updating this book, and grateful too to the Daughters of St. Paul, who have brought out an Indian edition of it, so that it can be easily available to all of us in India. It is a classic book and must find a way, a place in every seminary library, as well as used by Marian scholars and by students who would like to know more about her. God bless the Daughters of St. Paul.